I'm afraid we have a bad image, sir. Market research shows people see you as something of an ogre.
You're to club them and eat their bones.
You're not gonna live forever.
I'm not stupid, Lucius. No one lives forever. No one. But with advances in modern science, my high level of income, I mean, it's not crazy to think I can't live to be 245, maybe 300. Heck, I just read in the newspaper they put a pig heart in some guy from Russia. You know what? I mean, you know what that means?
No, I don't know what that means. I guess longer life.
Well, no, he didn't live.
Oh, he didn't live?
No.
Oh.
It's just exciting that we're trying things like that.
Yeah.
Do you think a woman should be educated?
Definitely.
But is it not a problem that a woman have a smaller brain than a man?
That is wrong.
But the government scientist, Dr. Yamak, have proved it is size of squirrel.
Your government scientist?
Yes, Dr. Yamak.
He's wrong.
I'm Bruce Nolan for Eyewitness News. Back to you, fuckers.
For the last time, I'm pretty sure what's killing the crops is this Brondo stuff.
The Brondo's got what plants crave. It's got electrolytes.
So wait a minute. What you're saying is that you want us to put water on the crops?
Yes.
Water. Like out the toilet?
Well, I mean, it doesn't have to be out of the toilet, but yeah, that's the idea.
But Brondo's got what plants crave.
It's got electrolytes.
Okay, look, the plants aren't growing, so I'm pretty sure that the Brondo's not working. Now, I'm no botanist, but I do know that if you put water on plants, they grow.
Well, I've never seen no plants grow out of no toilet.
Hey, that's good. You sure you ain't the smartest guy in the world?
Yeah.
Okay, look, you want to solve this problem, I want to get my pardon, so why don't we just try it, okay? And not worry about what plants crave.
Brondo's got what plants crave.
Yeah, it's got electrolytes.
What are electrolytes? Do you even know?
It's what they use to make Brondo.
Yeah, but why do they use them to make Brondo?
Because Brondo's got electrolytes.
This is where we hold them! This is where we fight! This is where they die!
Liar!
You said you could get us money, Cartman. Man, you guys are hella stupid. If I had money, I wouldn't give it to you, assholes. Well, at least he's back to normal.
You know Zap Brannigan?
Let's just say we've crossed paths.
Was that before or after you slept with him?
Dude, are you gay?
No, I'm not gay. I've been with tons of women.
I touched a guy's balls at Hebrew school once.
Hey, dude, it's not a big deal. You like to fuck guys. I'm cool with it. I got friends that fuck guys. In jail.
You know, I haven't been on an actual field in almost 20 years.
I've never even been on a field. If I tried, the kids in my neighborhood would spit loogies on my forehead.
That's awful, Clark. Baseball's America's pastime. That's like saying you've never had apple pie. You've never had apple pie?
Well, my mom said it would give me diarrhea.
That's ridiculous. You have to try it at least once.
Diarrhea?
I like Doogie!
I like your style, Fry. You remind me of a young me. Not much younger, mind you. Perhaps even a couple years older.
Sparta! Sparta! Sparta!
Hey, man. You guys got any universal remote controls in there?
For a shower curtain or a bath mat?
For a television.
I don't think so. Maybe for a blanket?
You got a remote for a blanket?
Ever since I started working, every single day of my life has been worse than the day before it. So that means that every single day that you see me, that's on the worst day of my life.
What about today? Is today the worst day of your life?
Yeah.
Wow, that's messed up.
I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I can't do much. And my scars remind me that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I'm drunk and I'm feeling down, and I just wanna be alone. I'm pissed 'cause you came around. Why don't you just go home? 'Cause I channeled all your
and my weaknesses, but I can't do much.
Cuff 'em, boys. We're putting this dirtbag away.
I'll be back on the street in 24 hours.
We're trying to make it 12.
A potential scandal with the Buffalo PD surfaced today when the mayor demanded that... When the mayor demanded that the chief of... As a response to allegations... Sorry, I seem to have something stuck in my...
Somebody get him some water, please.
It looks like my new co-anchor may need a glass of water.
Connor!
Who, Dolly?
You!
Detective, you?
Not you, you!
Who?
You!
Who?
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Don't nobody understand the words that are coming out of your mouth, man.
Math is a wonderful thing. Math is a really cool thing. So get off your act, let's do some math. Math, 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 math. 3 minus 4 is...
-1.
That's right. And 6 times a billion is...
6 billion?
Nailed it. And 54 is a 45 more than... What is the answer, Marta?
9.
No, it's 8.
No, it's 9.
Yes, I was testing you. It's 9. And that's a magic number.
Kamehameha!
Thank you and good night.